Hello and welcome everyone to a new video from Talent Battle, your one-stop platform for placement preparation. This is Akshay. In today's video, I will be sharing with you information about a competition where you can win a prize money up to rupees 1 lakhs. So if this particular thing excites you, I would urge everyone to watch the video till the end so that you will understand all the vital things about this particular competition. A quick reminder. If you are not subscribed to our YouTube channel yet, please subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will get instant notification of all the off-campus internship and competition opportunities. Also, you will not miss a single opportunity. So, without wasting your time, let's start this particular video. I have already added application link in the description box of this video. Once you click on that link, you will come on this particular web page. This is MDocs HackFest 2021 challenge. So let us look at the details. This particular challenge will start on 5th of March at 10:30 a.m. and closes at 14th of March 11:55 p.m. The duration is 2 hours 30 minutes. So you can register with the help of this register button. Once you click on register button, a new window will open. If you already have your account on this hackerearth.com, then simply enter your user ID or email address and then the password. But if you do not have, then click on sign up. Once you click on sign up, first enter your first name, last name, email address, password and hit start now button. This way you will register yourself. So after watching this particular video, you can immediately start your registration. You can also see 5,492 already participants have registered themselves. So let us look at in detail what this particular challenge is. This is MDocs India represents MDocs HackFest 2021 challenge. The competition will consist of three phases. Phase 1, aptitude and coding round. Phase 2, idea submission round. Phase 3, on-site presentation round. Now let us look at the eligibility criteria. If you are doing BE or BTech and your batch is either 2023, 2022 and 2021, then you are eligible. If you have completed your bachelor's degree and now you are doing master's and your master's will be completing in 2022 and 2021, then also you are eligible. In simple terms, if we can say bachelor's degree, second year, third year, fourth year students, and master's degree, second year and third year students. Now we will look at in detail how the things will move along with the deadlines. As the challenge name is Coding and Hackathon Challenge, round 1 will be conducted between 5th of March to 14th of March. The name of round 1 is Standard Aptitude and Coding Round, where participants will have to prove their coding skills and standard competencies in an online coding and aptitude test. So this is an online round. Between 15th of March to 18th of March, participants will be filtered and qualified for round 2. Round 2 will be held between 18th of March and 29th of March. The round name is Idea Submission Round. Participants will form teams and share their ideas on the HackerEarth portal. About the formation of the teams, HackerEarth will communicate to you via email. Between 30th of March and 8th of April, submitted ideas will be assessed. Impressive ideas with viable substance will be selected for next round. Qualifying participants and teams will receive communication from HackerEarth on 8th of April. Now round 3, virtual grand finale round will be held on 23rd of April. Qualified teams will present their proof of concepts and prototypes to MDocs jury. Winners will be announced at grand finale, followed by prize distribution by MDocs leadership. The most exciting part, the first prize is rupees 1 lakh, second prize is rupees 50,000, and exciting top 10 participants will get gadgets. Look at the guidelines. There are total 8 guidelines. So I would request everyone to read all these guidelines and adhere to it. One frequently asked question, prizes, exciting gadgets are available for whom? Top 5 from both round, that is round 1 and round 2, will be awarded exciting gadgets. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the efforts we take to provide you off-campus internship competition opportunities, then please like the video. In case of any doubts, feel free to comment on the video. Do join our WhatsApp and Telegram group for instant updates. Links are added in the description. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all the campus related updates. Thank you and all the best to all the participants of MDocs Hackfest 2021.